Peggy 18.
He's lucky to be alive. And he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
This is the job.
We need to solve this before something else happens.
This is bigger than what I thought it was. And I didn't see it. Didn't stop it.
Are you okay? Sheriff. But we have to find our way through life on our own, grasping in the dark. What I'm saying is friends matter. I don't have any left. So I hope you're looking after yours.
I will fix this. I swear.